Today, I'm going to share my views specifically on managerial economics. Nowadays, managerial economics plays a most important role to understand the decision-making theory and how to apply this theory to this real world. Now, I'm going to share the starting point of managerial economics, that is scarcity, that is unavailability of the resources, which originates the basic problem of economics, that is how to produce, for whom to produce, and what to produce. Now, in order to understand these three basic problems and to answer these three basic problems, that is what to produce, how to produce, and for whom to produce, we need theories and the different topics of managerial economics. That is, how do I distribute efficiently the resources? So in order to do this, we should understand another topics of economics, that is demand and the supply theory, the cost and the production theory, different market structure, which consists of perfect competition, monopoly, monopolistic competition, oligopoly, and more specifically distribution theory and the welfare economics. So in my managerial economics, specifically is not mine, I and my dear students jointly discuss the different aspects of managerial economics and how do we apply this theory in this real world. In other words, we are doing a different issue, that is, we are going to move from microeconomic problem to macroeconomic problem. That is, we jointly try to understand micro or individualistic approach to macro or collective approach to understand the real world economic situation. Thank you.